Hi, hello everybody. Welcome to Uma's kitchen and craft channel. Today I'm going to show you the making of another delicious sweet, that is 7 cups sweet. The ingredients are 7. So let's see what are they. Okay, now the first one is sugar. Only sugar is 2 cups. The rest all are 1 cup. So this is 1. 2. Okay, next is the third cup is grated coconut, 1 measure. It is fresh coconut. Okay, and next is milk is also 1 cup. The next one is besan or senavpindi. Here goes besan. This is the 5th cup. Okay. Now the 6th one is oil and ghee together. Here goes oil and ghee together. 1 cup. And the last one is 1 cup of dry fruits like kismis, cashew, then almonds. It need not be 1 full cup. You can just put half a cup is enough. Okay. If you want, you can use a whole cup also. Well, now what you have to do is, all you have to do is light the stove and start stirring it. Go on stirring it nicely till the ingredients become thick and it will start leaving the sides. So now it's your turn to work a little hard to stir this mixture continuously. So it will take at least 10 minutes for it to thicken. So, shall be back after 10 minutes. Well, you can see that it has come to close. But then, please don't be in a hurry. It has to still be stirred more and more. You see, it's leaving its sides. But then, please don't be in a hurry and take it out of the stove. Okay, the final stage. Just go on. A little more patience, please. Yeah, it's coming. And I forgot to tell you that you have to do this on a thick bottom pan. Okay? Yeah. Now in the meantime, you have to grease a plate like this with the ghee and keep it ready. Just when this ingredients are turning to brown, you have to remove it and pour it into the plate in one shot. Okay. Yeah. And this is going to taste very, very good. See, it should leave like this. It should leave the pan like this completely. Yeah. So now it's done. Now I'm going to switch off the stove and just see. I'm going to put it in one shot. Yeah. This is going to be the 7 cup sweet. Yeah. So once when it is a little the temperature has come down, just with a knife make lines like this and let it cool. And once it is cool, just turn it and break it like this into pieces. They will be superb.